He's gonna be pissed off.
But yeah, y'all, we just pulled it back off his depot. I'm gonna go get this little treat for that boy Hardwood Sniper. How you think he gonna react?
He gonna be mad. He gonna be beloved.
Yes, but we don't care. It's about to be war stories around here, you know what I'm saying? So let's get up in this store, see what we can find.
Searching.
I don't
think I see him right now.
Nah, I don't see him. I think I went on the other side. I didn't see him.
Oh, well.
On that side. They're searching.
Oh, there you go. That's not that much, though. What's his name? Yeah, no.
I believe how many bags they got. 1, 2, 3.
I know for a fact you probably buy this whole damn row. But I don't know. Feel like they got bigger bags at Walmart?
Nah, Walmart don't got.
You don't think Walmart got big bags?
Nah, I don't.
All right, YouTube, we just hop back in the Jeep. About to go try this next store out. But we're leaving Office Depot. Office Depot and Walmart is actually right across the street. So we're gonna check Walmart out. Probably call one more store too. And turns out Office Depot actually had a bigger bag. So if push comes to shove, we'll just come back to Office Depot and probably buy a couple bags of the bigger packaging. So, but right now, he about to call FedEx if he can ever find a number. I don't know why he making such an easy job so difficult, YouTube. Easy job so difficult. Jesus, people act like they can drive.
Oh, I knew that was coming. They
didn't turn the signal off.
Alright, so this the shipping center, this the other one over there by the firehouse.
By the firehouse?
Yeah. OW Street. Street.
I don't know my streets no way. Just call them, I don't care where it's at.
Welcome to FedEx. This call may be monitored or recorded for quality assurance. Tell me what I can help you with today.
Oh, you gotta talk to them.
Speak to a store assistant.
First, I need the reason for your call to find the help you need. So please tell us what you're calling about today.
Shipping peanuts.
Why does this lady keep smiling at us, dude?
Okay, shipping. What can I help you with? You can say, schedule a pickup, get a shipment from a FedEx location, shipment status and delivery information, billing and payments.
We probably just have to go, bro, because you ain't gonna be able to talk to them people.
Yeah.
I'll be the guy mad, but I hate talking to automated systems. I really hate that shit with a passion.
Shipping products.
You have a shipping request, right?
Oh, shit.
No.
No!
Yeah.
It's nothing you can do, bro, literally. We're just gonna go ahead and try Walmart out. And if, is it a FedEx on the street behind us? I don't think so.
No.
We're just gonna probably buy it from Office Depot or Walmart, don't have it. Cause I'm not about to deal with that automated system. So y'all stay tuned. And of course, Walmart doesn't have anything at all, as usual. So I guess we'll head back to Office Depot. You ready?
Yeah,
ready. Well, let's go then. What are you waiting on?
Look at it.
Put it down. Let's go.
Alright,
hold on.
Looks pretty cool.
Let's go. Back at Office Depot, y'all. Gonna go ahead and cop about four bags of that packing peanuts. And we're gonna get this show on the road. Alright, y'all, so we found bigger bags. So we finna go ahead and make this a done deal. That's a lot. It's pretty decent. About to have hiding his punk ass. So, we about to walk out with these. Let's check out. taking it?
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. I paid more than I expected. Look at this, how much I paid. I thought this shit was gonna be like $100. But this is all I got. So I hope this works. Hardwood Sniper, he gonna be disappointed about this, and I'm not gonna help him clean it up. So we're probably about to head to his house right now. So stay tuned, guys. Let's get to it. My door won't even close. There we go. Stuffing it in there. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment. Yeah, you probably gonna have to put it in the back seat. In the trunk. I ain't gonna be able to see. I got this big bag in my trunk. So. Shit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to see regardless. Yeah, try to put that one in the back seat. Unless you wanna hold on around to it. Nah, don't do that. Just put it in the back seat. Fuck that. Fit. Well, YouTube, it's actually 3:45 right now. It turns out Hardwood Sniper, he is on he's on his lunch break, so that means if we show up now, he probably will hear us outside filling his Jeep up. So we're gonna get him tomorrow morning. We're just gonna go over there and fill this shit up full of this packaging peanut stuff. And whenever he goes on lunch break, he's gonna come out and see it. So we'll just pick right back up where we left off tomorrow morning, guys. So stay tuned. We back, YouTube. And now we got Lil J, Lil Jordan in here with us today. We waiting on Stefan, but I don't know where he's gonna sit. Somewhere in between all this. But yeah, it turns out we had to do it a little earlier because TJ, he goes to work at 1. It's at 11 right now. So we're gonna have to make it quick, y'all. So now we just waiting on Stefan to hop up in the truck, then we're gonna be on our way. Where you gonna see that, son?
I don't know.
You good, son?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Alright. Alright, y'all, we pulling up at Hardwood Sniper House now. We gonna park in the back so he can't see out my truck. Alright, y'all, we park way in the back so that he can't see us whenever he comes out. But he's right there inside. He's not at work, so we're going to have to be as quiet as possible. So let's start unloading all these fucking packaging.
I'm
going to be so pissed off, bro. If this nigga come outside in the middle of us doing it, I spent all this money to prank this motherfucker.
The blinds open, man.
The curtain's closed, though, ain't it? back. We gonna tell Ari to tell him to come outside. And when he come outside, it's gonna be the moment of truth, y'all. We got him good. He gonna be this long. He gonna be so mad. This is what it looks like. He filled up. So let's get to it. All right, y'all. We on the side of the house. It's moment of truth.
Who did this, Daddy? Who did this, Daddy?
Get your wallet.
Who did that? Yo, you told me to get your wallet. I can't get the wallet.
It's right there in the fucking headboard.
Do you know the secret to my car?
It's right there. Well, you know, when you clean yourself up, it's literally right there.
Who did that? Mm-hmm. Why you don't know?
Okay, I was in the house just like fucking you, bitch. How the fuck am I supposed to know some shit like that?
This nigga here, bro, I know it's not you, bro. The last door is this nigga here, bro, I know what's happening, bro. Cause
why is Jordan here? Bro, you didn't know what your chop, man.
God damn, bro. This man.
Boy, you knee deep in there, boy.
God damn, bro. Don't worry about it.
It's snowing in there, boy.
I'm not
kidding,
though.
Damn. Oh. Oh. Man, it's snowing up, boy.
You know how I know it's Danny? Because you the only one know I keep my Jeep on my.
Damn, boy. Got your ass good, dog. How you feel about that, man?
That's why that nigga said, oh, you good at work at one?
Damn, that's gonna be a lot to clean up, bro.
I don't even feel like doing this shit right now. Right
there. That's ridiculous. He really looking for a purse and it's down under all that shit, y'all.
In the room. Somebody put it in.
I got him. Score 1-0, y'all. Appreciate it for tuning in today. I got that boy Hardwood Sniper. I got that boy Hardwood Sniper today. Y'all hit that like, subscribe button, comment for me too. stay tuned for more comment, because I know he coming back. Appreciate it for watching, y'all. Stay tuned for more videos. We out.